noises around my room. People moving around, dogs being, well, dogs. That's to say annoying. Anyways, we're here. Let us resume the right quest, not that quest. We already did that quest. We're done with that quest. We're doing this quest. We're finishing this quest. Hopefully. And if not, then we'll finish the quest next time and start the next one after. Hello. Didn't know there was a towel like that there. I'm a bit, over, you know, powered for that, though. Alright, we need to go to the castle of the guy. No, we're not going there, but we're going to this tower over here. We'll go to the next best thing. Is there a secret with that broken window, or is it just... It's just there. I think you can come out there, too. Anyways, final level. Let's go. Welcome to the multi-theme level. And by the way, if you want to leave... You can never leave once you enter! There's no way out! Actually, there is, but it's not very well obvious. Good thing I have the badge key, I don't need that. That way. I guess we'll just go this way. Right. Debris and plants and thorns on the floor. So we gotta find our way to the upper levels. We also gotta find, I think, a thing that lets you get to the best setting. I don't know if I'll get the best setting or not. If I mess up and get not the best ending, I might do it later off screen. Cast Chaos in the YouTube comments will tell me if I miss something, and then I will go back and do it later on my own. For now, we're gonna proceed. This is gonna be burned, right? Okay. I figured there's not like any other way around here. There must be something over there in a pot. Well, yes, that's the thing that also opens the door. I need to stop walking onto thorns. Now watch as I continue to do that. And sneeze, that too. Ooh. Ow. Ow. I need to get the other side to unlock that one, though. Well, I think I can unlock a shortcut to take the left path. Let me hit this, though. We don't know what opens the door anyways. Let's kill enemies. It is not us. Oh, okay. That goes to another area. Let's go in here first. Definitely want to open up shortcuts all over the place. Out of curiosity, do I need to open the right path too? Yeah, no, I don't. So, but I can hit that switch anyway, so... So, never mind. Let's go back where we were. I can't go beyond here yet to unlock something else, possibly. Yeah, right there. I like funny things by accident. To buy more keys, you did not find your magic key, which hopefully you did, because if you didn't, well, that's gonna suck. And be financially bad. What is this? Oh, an exit. Okay, we found a way out. I guess there's more than one way out. Wasn't the exit I was thinking of. Back we go. I think the second game slot of that is you can't leave when you enter it. If my memory is correct. It's that or the third, or both. I don't know. I don't remember. I guess we'll find out in the future when I get to them. After, like, three or four other quests between this and the second one. I've already locked in the next quest I'm doing, at least, like that. What is it? You'll just have to find out. Hi, how are you doing? Bomb if you need it. There's another one, so I'm not going that way right now. The workers are on revolt. Do I get something for killing you? Probably not. Well, stop me? Probably not. So. Although, once again, these bits make this not very fun experience. So. At least there's more areas to try to hit it from. Dance hall. Uh-huh. horn symbol there. I have no idea. That's a frozen horn, possibly. Oh, hello, Patra 3, buddy. How are you doing? You can see them on the wall up there. I don't much feel like dealing with Patra 3 today. Let's go ahead and open the thing over here. Can't hide from me, you piece of crap. I like these? Wait, what? Probably just there for fun, though, huh? Or are they? That's probably it. They just probably are. So this is... I believe if you fall down here, you can go dive to get out that way as well. I'm not ready to go down yet, though. This is looks like where I want to be hanging all around. Back out here. Oh, okay, that's fine. Let's say getting here normally. So many bullets being fired everywhere. Let's just go back in here. Or not. I have to come from there. I think I can maybe do? Yes. I think there's another one to open up down here too. Cool. The entire outer wall on this floor is done. Opened up. Goes to the upper level now. There's a timer over there. Oh, I see the time in the upper right corner. That's cool. Anything I can do from this side, though. What's this one? The places where the time's counting the opposite direction, like I thought in the other bonus level. It might be. I forget which one it is, though. I need to get over there somehow. some reason I know that. I'm gonna come from that side though, from the outer wall on that level. We'll come back to that. We're not ready to progress upstairs anyway, so you have to go downstairs still. I guess we're going there early. Not very early, we're like almost done with the first floor. I thought that might have been like a ladder spot. Lots of money. It's kind of neat. It's a big cluster. A lot of cluster. It's the barking dog you hear in the distance. Oh, okay. Okay, I've opened up this shortcut now. I think if you dive here, it takes you outside the dungeon. But I have to come from a different side. Yeah, well that's just, you know, that's just the Cast Chaos way you come to expect to know and love. Or not love, I don't know, it depends on what, oh jeez. Back to that moment. Oops. I was not being careful. Then again, we have mirror rooms in the room. It's kind of hard to be careful. I think there's a secret in there, but I need the other item. Which I believe is in the bottom part of this area. Yeah, I remember this now. I need to come back to that room with an item that's in the bottom levels of this area. I think I have to come from the yellow section on the left. Oh, there's also this too, but you know. It's just Team's favorite item. It's Team's favorite boss in the whole wide world. That's a big door. I remember that for later too. Why did people think just a fire Glurak in general was a good idea? Oh, here we go. Because it's not. And yet, it exists, and people use it and abuse it, and I don't need that right now. Now, I need this stuff. Possibly. Oh, this might be the secret. Yeah, the Metroid room. We have to go back to the Metroid room, but we need the secret item here first. Which I believe is the lower area of this area. Yes, if you build the arena right and make a single-headed one, that's fine. But once you start stacking on heads, no. Don't do that. And yet people do that anyways. No, it's not. I disagree with you on a lot of things. Actually, do I? I don't know. Maybe I don't. But I agree with you there. Actually, it's Evan I disagree with the most, but you know, that's Evan. I'm gonna come from the other side. Aqueduct realm, I'm missing the. Oh no, I think that's blocked off. Oh. Let's go back out and dive. Also, I'm almost dead, huh? I need to figure out how to get to the other side of the lower area. Hey, Patcho 3, how you doing? Hello, another Patcho 3, how you doing? Hello, brothers Patcho 3, how are you doing? Here. Have to hammer that somehow from over there. Yeah, the playground area. It's very weird. Unless I am supposed to get there somehow. On the other side. But does it really matter? It probably just opens up the path to get over to the right side, which I've already been. I couldn't get around to there. I think that's like the exit to Turion secret, basically. I need to get to the left side of this floor. Somehow. Does not look accessible from this side. Find a path from the left side areas that I haven't done yet. Also, I fell behind that somehow. Double check this whole stair area with the lens just to be sinister the whole way. Considering there was already a secret that I found. Also broken glass. This room had the lightable torches for whatever reason. Into that one. Okay, back here. I'm missing a room up there, actually. What stopped me from going higher? I think I just found money and left. Oh, well, I'm just ran past over here. That makes sense. Not really. Okay. cutscenes. I should full clear the library. I full cleared this area, unless I missed the staircase to a level somewhere around here. I could have. Oh, there's a thing here. Also takes you outside. God damn it. Not trying to leave. Trying to find stuff. Well, Russ, I don't know why you're here then. Because it's not gonna work if you're here. It's just gonna come back. You're a strange person. It just goes back over there where I'm not trying to go. Missing something in the upper level. There is a secret here. There we go. Here's how you get to the lower level. Let me guess. Alright, cool. Send him to his grave. He's already in his grave, actually. Oh, whatever. Look at his casket. Oh, this looks fun. But I mean, no, it doesn't. So. Whoops. I appear to have taken a shortcut. Oh, I re-triggered it. Okay, it looks like it's right. Okay, right does it. Also, screw this room. Screw this room and its idea. Oh, hey, key. Oh, fancy that! Sector, so I must have missed something else. All right, training terminal. It's like a secret locked door, huh? Here, but it's kind of a nice little break from the monotonous of the dungeon, I guess. I don't know. Interesting. Alright. Both shots, how could I? Oh, I know one thing, I'm not killing you. Clean up this region first. Oh, hi. Good thing I have this bug on my side. It does not want me to waste one of my super bombs. Well. I'm on this side, so whatever. Have it your way, game. Norther. That is proper English. Okay. Give you guys some slack. Not from a English speaking place, so you can't fault him that much for that. Yeah, because that road goes further door. I'm gonna go over here first. Oh yeah, an extra key. We have to get that key. Why wouldn't we? We got the extra key that we don't need ever, but I'm probably grabbing it anyways. Pulling you. I forget where this item is. But I'm gonna need it. I've been everywhere in this sector too, aside from the secret thing over there I have to do still. Drop from above to just something I don't know. Now, I could try to do the Metroid secret without the item, but I don't think it will go very well. But I mean, I'll probably die fast. Why did I go this way? Could have opened that up and get gone there from there, but whatever. But I blew them all up. That's all that matters, right? No, not really. Okay, fine. Right there. I gotta do a thing there. This is Battle of Bloodline Deluxe. We're at the end. Lose my mind. Can I get to that trigger before dying? That's the question. So I sure as hell don't remember how to get to the item here. I think I have to use the sword to make that appear now. Something else. I think I saw something else over there. Okay. We're gonna do this my way, which is the wrong way. But I don't care. Oh, I got Super Bombat then. Oh, God. Alright. Thanks. Yes, I'm doing this the wrong way intentionally. No, I don't care. To get turned around and hit that chest or walk into it. It's a 2.5 chest. It's a double secret, so I have to do it again. Yeah, this is the boots check where I don't remember where the boots are. Yeah, I'll have to get those, but first, we'll get the mysterious statuette. Oh wait, these are the boots. Ah, we got the boots. Wait, so we're supposed to walk into the metric room and do that? Okay. I You're supposed to do that? I don't like that, but I feel like I missed something, but maybe I did. I don't know. We got it. I don't know what else to say. I do need another potion, though. What we do need to do is reach our way up, go up now. We have to do the upper floor still. I don't know if we'll do the boss tonight. Maybe I'll do it next time. Then the boss and the final boss and whatnot, its own video, and then start the next quest after. That might be what I do. I do think I'm gonna do potentially Hidodama in between this game and the second game. So, just a note for that. I think that's on my to-do list now. It's not the next quest, though, so don't get too excited. I'm thinking it might be the third or fourth quest after this. Yes, Bob, thanks. I think I'm gonna do like three or four quests in between the first and the second game. And I think I've settled on three of the quests I'm doing. I know of three of the quests that I'm gonna do. I'm not gonna reveal them all though, so. Hidodama is one of them, but the other two will be a mystery. I will say that one of them will be most unpleasant. Most horrifically, very, and ridiculously not fun. But we're gonna do it anyways. And I'll regret my life for doing it anyways. I gotta figure out what's going on this floor. Second floor edition. I'm probably not gonna go anywhere here because it's probably gonna be beer gun on both sides. It is. Side too. Noxious. No one likes Patrick 2, especially with this many moving parts. I don't remember if it's this one or something else. Not that one. Shot tank that thing saved my life. Staircase in our house. From the outer wall and goes that way. I need to find another staircase that goes up somewhere then. I haven't seen one, which is a problem. I obviously don't want to go down. Footage. I don't want to hop around forever. I'm totally missing stairs somewhere, or I'm missing something else. I've also walked all the way here for no reason. Alright, what am I missing? I have no idea where to go. I hope the solution's not somewhere on the basement that makes you up to the second floor magically. Because that would be terrible. Get that sleep that I wanted to, thanks to a certain dog, but oh well. Oh, thank you, YouTube, for exporting the same video twice. I'll fix that later. Let's see. The idea I had was right. I was just did it in the wrong place. Okay, cool. Okay. Now I see what I gotta do. I had to go back where I was just at. So I did not look at those clocks very carefully. Right thought, wrong rules. Let's just go all the way around. I should have gone through entrance hell instead, but whatever. We're back here. It's above me. Mm-hmm. Yeah, the clock's all backwards, I see that. Okay, I'm just gonna be patient. Give him still something to do, maybe, I don't know. Like, I was looking for it, but I was looking for, like, an inverted clock and not it counting backwards. Alright, cool. Before I do that, though, let's open this up. Fish inventory? Yeah, okay. I think the music is not right there. Well, we won't question it for... Oh, I thought it was something. What's this area? Chapel Dissonance. Okay, cool. Be back there later. As far as we can go on this route. So. Patiently. Oh, there's an actual key there. Hi, key. How are you doing? Oh, crap. That opens up a lot of holes. Oh, I didn't realize that. That's kind of annoying, actually. I gotta be careful with all these enemies. Do not fall down. Origin quests 1 and 2 vibe suddenly. Or maybe even 3. Oh, ho, 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 ho. No, okay. Speed the game up. No. I wasn't trying to fall down a hole. Game. Puts a break! Whiz around along these outer walls and stuff, and I don't know. Oh, I couldn't go left for some reason. Unless I'm going crazy, I don't know. I could be. Whee! Alright, cool. That that's gonna take me out of the dungeon or something. It doesn't. That's a miracle. And that should be the way forward, but let me take a look around first. The end is up. Also, these guys respawn because they always do. Go the right way now. My health's actually getting a little low. That sounds like a very terrible idea. Then again, it's not. Doesn't feel much different from New Journey's Fire quest, so I don't know. That first quest is, or maybe it's the only quest, I'm not sure if he released another one. Was even worse with triggers, with lights. Oh, for God's should matter too much, but let's open these up anyways. To make it possible to go back. I can't walk on this right now. I cannot. Okay. Well, good thing we can do that. Thank you. Let's see a way up from there. This just goes back over here, which I don't want to be. I'm missing something else. A way to get to the middle and end of this area. Also, too many freaking enemies that just projectile spam. Hold a second, let's go back around here. Maybe not. No, I'm wrong. We can get this key though. I thought I was missing the upper rooms in this area, but I'm not. Not that. Definitely some weird ideas, and also had a lot of confusion too. But it's still enjoyable to play. Oh no, I'm crazy. I didn't see that hole. How do I get to the middle area? I am not wasting all my time running all the way around. I don't remember. I'll have to like smash my head around trying to figure out where to go. Thank you. There's a walk through wall. Okay, that's what I missed. I'm gonna go insane at this rate. Oh, goodness. Okay, I guess just go this way. Anyone saying yet? Okay. Okay. Let's just go out and around. Really? I'm just funny game. Back to the loud music. There it is. Top floor, we made it. All right. Fine, we will save. Not that it really matters, but we'll do it anyways, just be safe. Okay. Isn't gonna be the okay, cool, so we'll be here. Good. If it takes me back to the beginning of the dungeon, I was gonna be mad. Also, I would finish that one. Oh, great. Let me listen to this trash message real quick. Alright, trash mission stink here. Let's do this now. Alright, what do we got? sweepies. And mass media, of course. Killed Seraph. We got to deal with a person named Sigma, huh? Good to see that this is still very 2.10-like. Yeah, these are the best arrows, the level 3. You have to have them anyways. Unless there's a level 4 that I don't know about. Level 2 is blue, level 3 is green. Deal with a Sephiroth person. Another game I never played. So there you go. Time to end the gauntlet. Everyone knows now. Let's go. This room's easy from here to open. Face tanking a bit, but there's just so much enemy density, it's hard not to face tank a bit. Like, I don't face tank as much as I used to, but this quest makes it hard not to, which is the problem. Oh, hey, it seems to be a boss. Six Pikmin handlers on the screen? Pretty sure it did. That one was three, I don't know. it's not that. So. Looping around. There we go. I'm not supposed to place anything under her. I don't know. It's more Vatsy than you bargained for. But we did not let the drift still. But you're gonna need it. You thought that was it, but you were mistaken. There's even more. want to return. Yes, we do. The castle's going away. Surely it doesn't mean we're doing that. That'd be the sequel right there, coming. No, the end. Okay, this is the end. I guess they almost got trouble at the bottom. Sure. We survived the end of this very long quest. I think it might be the longest of the five games, but still, yeah. It does, it sure does. 22 hours, 2205. Almost, but not quite as long as ZC Omega will take. So if I go into it now, what will happen? Ah. That happens. Well, we don't care. Anyways, that was that. And if I miss something, I will probably be told later, and we'll go back and check it out later. But for now, we are done with this game. We survived. We made it to the very end. Unless I did miss something, in which case maybe I didn't get the best ending. But if I didn't, I will take care of that on my own later on. Or you can find a video of it, because I'm sure I have one. But yes. For now, it's the end of this quest. We've completed the first one. We have four more to go. We will get to the second game after an intermission of like 3 to 4 quests. Which we'll be starting next time. One of them, huh? We're going into the randomizer field. For sure. It's not your random. We'll get to that later. We get to Hidodama, Yuri, and Raikon first. Hidodama will come soon too, actually, so yes. But yeah, I'm gonna go head off. So next time, next quest, we enter the rando world again. Goodbye, everyone.